I think it was a draw, honestly.
I think you would have been lucky to get a draw. I think he beat you.
I'm not sitting here and saying that I should have won. All I'm saying is that Tommy should want to come back and like actually beat me properly. When I beat Tyron Woodley, it was kind of like, damn, that could have gone either way. And I wanted to come back and prove myself. And the saying of the next fight was leave no doubt. That's the beauty of what Tommy should do here, is leave no doubt.